Hello friends, welcome to Chiran Math Classes. Today I am going to explain you what is a perimeter. Let's start. First let's see the definition of a perimeter. The length of the boundary of a shape or anything is its perimeter. I think you don't understood because by definition we cannot understand a thing. But by examples, we can understand. So let's understand it by an example. So this is a rectangle. The length is 4 cm and the breadth is 3 cm. So ultimately, this length will be also 4 cm. And this breadth will be also 3 cm. So let's name the sides of this rectangle. That is A, B, C, D. Okay, to find the perimeter of this rectangle means the length of the boundary. So we have to first add AB plus means the length of the AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is equal to perimeter of this rectangle. AB is equal to 4 cm and BC is equal to 3 cm. CD is equal to 4 cm and DA is equal to 3 cm. So, the perimeter of this rectangle is 14 cm. So, the perimeter of this rectangle is 14 cm. So, how we found it? By adding the length of all the sides of this rectangle. So, to find the perimeter, we have to add all the length of the sides of a particular shape. In the next video, I will tell you the formula to find a perimeter of square and rectangle. Okay, meet you in the next video. Thank you and please subscribe Chiran Maths Classes for more maths classes and like and share this video. Thank you. Bye.